دكتور أحمد حامد بيومي حسن، Lecturer of Anatomy and Embryology, Faculty of Medicine, Cairo University, FAMR Batch 2020. My project is named Evaluation of Clinically Based Anatomy Practical Teaching and Examination, establishing more clinical related methods for teaching and assessment of basic science like the anatomy becomes an essential step in the medical education. In the traditional method of teaching, the anatomy teaching has a subject-based curriculum and the practical assessment going around isolated tasks with limited or no clinical relevance. Though the student remains unaware about the clinical importance of the anatomical topics. Another major problem is the lack of the cadavers in the anatomy department, Faculty of Medicine, Cairo University, for the practical teaching. What about the aim of this work? The aim of the present work is to apply a more clinical practical, clinical-based practical session and assessment, which is related to the imaging anatomy rather than cadaver-dependent subject-based methods. The methods applied in this project, we will introduce a clinical-based imaging anatomy practical teaching session followed by OSPID assessment during the musculoskeletal module for year one or the GIT module for year three medical student, Faculty of Medicine, Cairo University. X-ray imaging anatomy, X-ray or imaging anatomy will be used in the teaching and assessment of the student. A feedback survey for the anatomy staff and undergraduate medical student will be done at the beginning and end of this formative OSP. What about the activity done during this period? Due to COVID-19 pandemic, my project was postponed as a result of this coronavirus pandemic. By October 2020, I do a workshop for the anatomy staff to introduce my project to the anatomy staff. By the end of November and beginning of December 2020, I will do formative OSP for the year one or year three medical student during the musculoskeletal module or the GIT module. A survey will be done before and after the formative trial exam. Data will be analyzed for statistics. Thank you.